was right. Finley for today. Approaching. Nobody wants to approach.
Yeah. Yeah, Mackie's just trying to run away in.
Yeah.
Okay, that's
the grin. Oh, damn, that was like through almost at the right time.
A bit hasty without the other shield. It's okay though, John's still got a good lead. Could be reverse. Catching the air dodge.
Oh, just misses shielding that
Okay. That was a good catch on the bomb from Nike's actually.
Yeah, has a mini go. Corner. Not safely.
Ooh! Foot still bomb up. That was custy.
That was nice.
It was very custy. I just want to play my next game, man.
I know, I'm so cold now. Like, I haven't played in half an hour or something.
Time goes by quickly in evac. Oh my god, the forward smash. Like, I'm sitting down playing games, next minute, I know, it's already been 2 hours.
John's just doing a really good job of keeping items out.
Yeah.
Which I think is something that he struggles with a bit, is when people do a good job of that, like, he doesn't quite know how to, you know, find ways of getting it.
There you go.
Got my game, finally.
Hell is on. Oh, good pivot grab. John holding onto that bomb.
He just retreats back to center. I guess he has projectiles and everything.
It's actually evened up fairly quickly.
Yeah. Oh, yes, please.
Oh.
Alright.
Oh, okay, so now you're giving the whole pack. I did, true. Dude, you know what I've eaten today? I've had, like, a packet of strawberries and that's it. It's not good. Had the doggo, I had yellow and it was grimy. Yeah, you won because that matchup's fucking atrocious. Isabelle versus Villager. I smashed out of shield, taking it.
Nice. Finding that. He was looking for that. You could tell.
Ooh. John's been experimenting with some footstool stuff. Yes.
No,
these two are both in the winners.
Okay, trying to look for a bomb there. Way to get him off stage.
Oh. Gabe, would you be able to hop on comms? I gotta play my game. Thanks.
Got another commentator already. This is even.
Hello?
John had the lead before. Now he's running right back. Ah, damn. Up tilt up. Oh, no, can I do it?
Everyone, we're mid 10th situation. Now, John Wright is. John takes first game right here.
Alright, how we doing?
It's cold in here. It was warm before, but everyone keeps leaving the door open.
Yeah. He's a little cold, man.
Going to go to town. Alright. I guess, like, Marcus doesn't want to go to a stage that's too small, because, like, then he has no room to, like, drift around and avoid projectiles. So I guess, yeah, just sticking to the big ones.
John, like, do a lot of, like, up air combos, so, like, give him a bit more room at the top right now. In a similar way, Nike also does a lot of, like, up smash and up air skill.
Oh, okay, down being out of that. Yeah.
Collecting the bombs. Trying to create some space for the eggs right now. Kron had that up smash. Trying to get something.
I think it's still doing from like too far away. Like,
yeah.
Like it's not gonna catch like a dash in or a roll in.
And he follows right in with a kills with an air.
Yeah.
That's the thing about turns, also like the really small sidebar.
Yeah, yeah, Yoshi loves that. Especially for like back air and air and
air. Absolutely. Like it's all right there. All just follow him right down.
Yeah. Egg roll.
Roll it, unpunishable. Oh, never mind.
It actually worked.
Like he's throwing eggs to get back on stage right now. Projectile's playing.
Ooh, the egg flanking with the up tilt. That probably saved him, but that.
Bomb blowing into the up air right now.
Egg won't save him there.
Oh, he gets it down there. That just does a lot of damage.
Give a grab. Oh, give a grab so good.
Oh, he's at 80 from all of that.
Naki says such a good lead here.
Near a shield. That was getting off stage.
I like the attempt on the egg, just throwing it straight up, but John was already behind him.
John just building up a little bit of percent in the egg now. The fair combo. Into the up egg.
That was basically the Toon Link up tilt up air.
Yeah.
Same combo.
Oh, the D-drops. Trying to get something fancy there.
Oh, that was close.
Yeah,
like
tries to catch that landing. John just drifts right through it. He seems like the falling up air.
Oh, nice. The egg stopping John from potentially getting a stop there.
Both these guys just trying to find an opening.
Yeah. Ooh, okay. Be really careful here.
Nothing to the stock lead. Ooh, doesn't chill break.
Ooh, nice. Yep. The double jump.
Landing now.
This could be it. Oh, bearing
the other way.
The other way.
Yep. Yeah.
A lot of good damage, and if he can avoid losing a stock here, I think this is his game.
Chucking out the eggs.
Yeah, just getting caught with that bomb that one time, and that's it.
Yep, bomb up there, trying to get that stock.
A bit desperate.
Now he's the nice lead right now, but
he wants to keep this pace because it's working out for him really well.
Yeah. John rushing in, getting there for it. John's got to be a bit careful right now. That boomerang's covering the egg roll.
I don't think he wants to go for anything crazy.
Yeah, he's just chucking out bombs right now. Yeah,
nice.
He gets up there.
Yeah, just getting clipped. Eventually some stray hit will connect.
Yeah, both players up one game. Where are they going?
PS2.
This is John's pick. Stop the battle. Same characters, no surprises. Go! Starting off with a little bit of patience from Nike.
Yeah, I'm going in straight away.
Yeah, just waiting for him to throw out the
Yeah.
guys just kind of getting straight hits right now.
Yeah. John's just getting a little more damage off every
try. Nice combo into the forward air.
Playing really reserved there right now, I think. Drunks is doing a really good job not falling for John's traps.
Yeah. Trying to catch him with the falling up there. They didn't shield. You can't shield for Yoshi.
Yeah, John's just like, I'm going to keep you on this corner for as long as I can.
Got a very slight lead, not much. Not much now.
Backs off
a little
bit.
Yeah.
And Nike's capitalizes on it.
Not only skills.
Probably not quite. Kept up the pressure.
Ooh, nice bomb pressure. Catches the jump.
Oh, nice.
Yep, down B.
Still on I think Nike's was trying to punish off that, but exploded at the wrong time.
Looking pretty even right now. Both these guys are still on their first stocks. Bit of a slower game. Trying to find their lead.
Nice! Oh my gosh, that's a big grab.
Nike just runs in and down B's.
Yeah, John trying to catch the shield camping, but Nike's mixing it up. Bit of a scary situation here, but capitalize. Oh,
I'll be able to shield.
Damn.
That'll do it.
That could have been something more, I think. But Naki's a bit hesitant. But even now,
the full screen projectiles. Still a bit of a careful game.
Catching the startup of Boomerang there.
Yeah, oh, you're trying to down air off her egg.
That's the nice thing, when Yoshi gets in, Yoshi can just beat out a lot of Toon Link's options with that same frame data. I think he's getting a little antsy now.
Yeah, Naki's trying to get some out of shield options.
Rising air is getting punished. Naki's, I should say. So getting a bit antsy right now. Okay, slowing it down again though. John just looking for something.
That he's getting the egg combos.
Nice, punishing the
egg roll
out of shield.
Right into the bomb.
That was almost mirroring at the pair.
With a wave land to grab. Mix on him.
Ooh, nice.
Yep, narrow to shield.
Kind of taking him out there. I like the idea, but.
Yeah. John with a bit of a stuck lead right now, but Nike can still take this back pretty easily.
John could honestly, like, if he really wanted to, he could go for timeout, which is really scary.
Oh, I don't know if he'd go for timeout, but he definitely could. And he has no reason to play this aggressively right now.
But he's getting a lot of extra credit right now, so he might not need to.
Yeah.
This might be his set.
That being said, we're at... It is just 2 minutes on the clock. And if Nike doesn't get this kill... Might be in a bit of trouble.
Oh, dash attacking under the egg. Oh, catching the roll. That was so good. Nike's is back in it now. That's
the wait to the downbeat. Yep, catches that roll.
Oh, this is scary, though.
Yeah.
This is a dangerous percentage to be.
John's still up between 90%.
Oh,
and whiffing those up.
Punish the whiff grab.
Yeah.
That's really rough. That might be it.
Oh, is that gonna...
No?
Not, just okay. Not killing.
I think it's... Not sure. That's not a bit either.
Yeah, not quite. quite gonna kill.
Cheese him. Big leg.
Throwing out stuff, and Aki's still trying to find his way in. One, like, one straight head guard still does for Nikes. Nike is the one off stage right now, trying to find his way back on.
Finding
the eggs.
Oh no!
Falling up there, that's a classic.
That's really rough. He had something going there, but. Well, I gotta go.